Today is our fourth starting STEM field day, where we have about 100 students from Boys and Girls Clubs across Wake County that are here learning some about soccer and learning about science, technology, engineering, and math.
Our mission is to combine sports with STEM to hopefully create that synergy between the two, so it's fun for the kids and they have a unique understanding of how what they're learning in STEM can apply to the sports field and vice versa.